throws. And Notre Dame pushing up to an 8-point lead. And Vastoria's got a hand on that one. Another steal. Vastoria's all the way with the left. And quickly out of the halftime break, Notre Dame has pushed it to double digits.